Hi, I'm Stavros and welcome to the Laois Heartlands Rally 2015. We're here in Portlaoise in the service area, so let's have a look at some of the guys setting up and starting off. I'm here with Mick McAvoy now, who's going to tell you about his car, how much power it develops, and how he's getting on at the stages. So Mick, how are you getting on?
We're going very well, Stavros. We're leading the class, I think, at the moment anyway. We're trying to get up now for one of the Laois crews home as well. The car is actually on loan to me. Simon Green owns the car and he's kind enough to give it to me for today.
Ford Escort MR2.
Ford Escort Mark II.
Mark II,
Stavros. 1600 8-valve engine in it. And he gave me his navigator as well.
Right.
So his cousin Brendan is sitting in with me for today. So, it's a great day so far.
Great. And of course, we've got great weather for it.
Yeah, fantastic weather. Couldn't ask for any better.
There's very clean facilities here for service as well.
Yeah, it's an excellent facility. Between Park Ferma, service area, it's all in the one place here. It's a very competitor-friendly rally. Very competitor-friendly.
And Supermax across the road.
We'll have to try to stay away from there, Stavros.
I'll be going in there before I go home.
Maybe we go there as well.
I might be getting a bit hungry now in a while.
You have that option anyway. There's a good few cars actually gone out of the rally now at the moment, so you'd think with the dry conditions it would be good, but it seems to be the opposite way at the moment.
Yeah. But a brand new Mark II, you'd be talking 50 or 60,000 euros.
Oh, at least, Stavros. You could even be talking more. You could be even talking up to 100,000. Depends what's in them. Like Series 2 Millington now and all the bells and whistles. Yeah. You could be talking 100 grand.
Well, I don't know. Will I be taking up rallying anytime soon at that money?
No, nor me either. All right, thanks.
That's great, Mick. Thank you very much for that. I appreciate that.
All right, thank you, Stavros.
Thank you very much.
Talk to you again. Bye-bye.
Cheers. All right. Thank you. That's all I have for you today, guys, here from the Laois Heartlands Rally 2015 in Portlaoise. Thank you very much for watching, guys, and I will talk to you again next weekend. Cheers. Hi, I'm Stavros and welcome to the Laois Heartlands Rally 2015. We're here in Portlaoise in the service area, so let's have a look at some of the guys setting up and starting off. Thank you. I'm here with Mick McAvoy now, who's going to tell you about his car, how much power it develops, and how he's getting on at the stages. So, Mick, how are you getting on?
We're going very well, Stavros. We're leading the class, I think, at the moment anyway. We're trying to get up now for one of the Laois crews home as well. The car is only actually on loan to me. Simon Green owns the car and he's kind enough to give it to me for today.
Ford Escort MR2.
Ford Escort Mark II.
Mark II,
Stavros. 1600 8-valve engine in it. And he gave me his Navigator as well.
Right.
So his cousin Brendan is sitting in with me for today. So, it's a great day so far.
Great. And of course, we've got great weather for it.
Yeah, fantastic weather. Couldn't ask for any better.
There's very clean facilities here for service as well.
Yeah, it's an excellent facility. Yeah. Between Park Ferma, service area, it's all in the one place here. It's a very competitor-friendly rally. Very competitor-friendly.
And Supermax across the road.
We'll have to try and stay away from there, Stavros.
I'll be going in there before I go home.
Maybe we go there as well.
I might be getting a bit hungry now in a while.
You have that option anyway. There's a good few cars actually gone out of the rally now at the moment, so you think with the dry conditions it would be good, but it seems to be the opposite way at the moment.
But a brand new Mark II, you'd be talking 50 or 60,000 euros.
Oh, at least, Avers. You could even be talking more. You could be even talking up to 100,000. Depends what's in them. Like Series 2 Millington now and all the bells and whistles. Yeah. You could be talking 100 grand.
Well, I don't know. Will I be taking up rallying anytime soon at that money?
No, nor me either. Alright, thanks.
That's great, Mick. Thank you very much for that. No, I appreciate that.
Alright, thank you, Stavros.
Thank you very much.
Talk again.
Bye-bye. Cheers.
Oh, We'll be right back.